Coronation Street spoilers, Tracy Barlow for revenge attack after Steve's big betrayal? Coronation Street's Steve McDonald returned to his womanizing ways in tonight's episode of the ITV soap, and it could prove fatal for him if Tracy Barlow ever learns of the betrayal. Tracy, played by Kate Ford, and Steve, Simon Gregson, are meant to be getting married in just a few weeks on the ITV soap, but it might not go off without a hitch. Old flame Steve and Leanne Battersby, Jane Danson, fell into bed with each other in tonight's episode of Coronation Street in a surprise turn of events. It looked like Steve was set to play away with Abi Franklin, Sally Carman, as they got intimate in a dance routine. Steve even confessed to Tim Metcalfe, Joe Duttine, how his eyes had been wandering and was considering calling it all off with Tracy. Tim was taken aback by the declaration and was quick to reference Tracy's ex Charlie Stubbs, Bill Ward, who was killed by her when she discovered he'd had an affair. "What did she do to that Charlie bloke?" Tim asked. Caved his head in with a knick-knack, Steve replied. Tim then joked, "Oh, I see. Well, before you tell her, make sure you have a declutter." Steve went on to drown his sorrows in the Rovers with Leanne, before suggesting they go back to his place for some more booze. But no one could find Steve later on when it transpired his daughter Amy, L. Mulvaney, had an accident, and so Tim and Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoigne, were forced to enter his flat unannounced. Once there, they found Steve hurriedly putting on his clothes along with his ex Leanne. "The thermostat's broken, this isn't what it looks like," Steve insisted, but no one was fooled. At the hospital, a very guilty-looking Steve was reunited with Tracy, but he didn't mention a word of what he had been up to. The Lothario promised Peter he'd tell Tracy what he'd been up to, but it remains to be seen whether he actually will. "I'd be more worried about my kid. The rest can wait, for now," Peter said sternly. Could Peter be the one to let the secret loose? With Tracy not known for being the forgiving type, Steve and Leanne could be in major trouble. Will the pair be taken down by Tracy in a revenge attack? Given her history, it wouldn't be surprising if Tracy turned to violence, but viewers will just have to wait and see.